Can you make my smile look as nice as Idris Elba? Was the question that I got when a patient came in for a consultation. And the answer to that is yes. I had to analyze the smile for a while, but I knew that I could get there with doing a certain amount of teeth. And so the beauty of Idris Elba's smile is that his upper teeth fill in the entire space of his smile. And the color of his teeth are just absolutely gorgeous. And it brings me to doing his actual smile, is this is what we started off with. And so I'm gonna walk you through the things that bothered me with the smile in order to create the beautiful smile that we ended up getting. And it starts with a few different things. The back teeth happen to be dental implants. In the front, there's a little bit of decay here. These canines go in. They're inclined, making his smile look very narrow. He's a tall gentleman, and everything looks small because his smile and his teeth look small. There's teeth colors that are all different, and obviously this worn, chipped look gives his teeth an older look. So taking all of these factors into consideration, as well on the bottom, overlapping and crowded of teeth, yes, can you do Invisalign first to straighten everything out? Absolutely. But the patient wanted immediate gratification. So here's the side view, and what's important to see on the side view is we have one color, two color, three color, four color. We have even five colors right in there. There's so many different colors in one individual smile that there's just, the harmony is missed. It's lost completely. And so the beautiful thing of doing porcelain veneers, in this case, we needed to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We needed to do 12 teeth on the top and 8 teeth on the bottom in order to recreate the beautiful smile that he wanted to have to make it look natural and healthy. And so taking this smile, what we need to do here with the canines, I'm bringing it back a slide, is we need to, the position of these teeth happen to be good. And what we need to do is bring these canines so that the angulation of these canines isn't so strong. We need to change that angle so that it's a little bit less inclined. And that allows me to build out the rest of the smile as well. You'll see in this view, the front teeth are inclined and I needed to bring them out. And so here's where we went with his smile, giving him a broad smile like we saw in our original photo, creating balance throughout the whole smile, getting rid of the worn edges of the teeth, changing the inclinations of these canines. I don't even want to draw in here, but you're able to see the beauty of the smile, matching the upper color to the lower, getting rid of the crowdedness of the lower teeth. All of these things is what was taken into consideration when doing the smile. And from the side, you can see that all the teeth are balanced in color. We even have these beautiful characterizations of natural tooth. You can see these white little spots right over here built in to create the look of a natural tooth that, you know, we came back and I asked him, so how's everything going? And he said, I was in a meeting. They just looked at him and said, wow, you look younger. What changed about your life? And honestly, for me, as a cosmetic dentist, the biggest compliment I could receive is somebody saying, your smile, you look great, you look younger, not your veneers look white. So in his case, we accomplished what we wanted. We went and we got Idris's smile, and maybe even better, I don't know. It depends on how the person feels who we did the smile for, but I think we accomplished what we wanted to with this smile.